Two people have been killed and another three injured during an Israeli airstrike.